Hello kids, today we are going to learn about subtraction. Okay, subtraction means what? Subtraction means taking away. What do you mean by subtraction? Subtraction means taking away, and we use the minus symbol to denote subtraction. What is this symbol? Minus. For addition we use plus symbol. For subtraction we use minus symbol. Okay, so see this picture everyone. So here I have drawn candies. Okay, so how many candies are there? 1 2 3 4 5. 5 candies are there. 5 minus how many? 1 2. So in these 5 candies I ate 2 candies. Okay, so 1 2 2 candies we have to strike it out. How many candies left? 1 2 3. How many are left? 3. So 5 minus 2 is equal to 3. So in the total candies I ate 2 candies. Minus 2 means we have to cross out 2 candies. How many are left? 1, 2, 3. So the answer is 3. And this is the answer, right? This is called difference of the 2 numbers. What is this called? Difference. Difference of these 2 numbers. This is called the difference. Okay. And what number we are subtracting? That is called subtrahend. What is this? Subtrahend. What number we are subtracting? Minus 2. So this is called subtrahend. From which number we are subtracting? 5. From which number? 5. That is called minuend. What is this? Minuend. So this is called minuend. Minus 2. 5 minus 2. So this 2 is called subtrahend. And this is called, the answer is called the difference of these 2 numbers. This is called difference. Okay children, this is the concept of subtraction. And we use minus symbol. See here, what is this symbol? Minus symbol to denote the subtraction. Minus means what? Taking away. Subtraction means taking away. This is the concept of subtraction. Hope you understood, children.